Yo, welcome back to my first playthrough of American Fugitive on Xbox One X. Carrying on with these missions from Dwayne on the second island, so Act 2. How'd it go? How'd what go? Didn't you meet the lone shark or was boosting the car not enough for him? Oh yeah, I met him. He's lying. He's lying, he just set us up. What's wrong, Dwayne? Nothing's wrong, why would anything be wrong? He's sweating like fuck. In fact, I got some more work from the shark, an investment kinda. Says there's a beat up old hot rod he's got his eye on. Says if we can get it fixed up for him, he can help me out. And you can fix it? Not right now. With things as they are, we'll need to take it to the body shop for repair. My pal will, they will know what to do. Sure thing. He's setting us up. So we can do hot rod fever. He's setting us up. Without a doubt. Oh, the car's real close. Oh, we're gonna have to tow it. We haven't actually driven a hot rod yet, so that'll be one of the cars on the list to drive for the achievement of driving all vehicles. Another one might be a tractor. I don't think I've driven the tractor yet, but I've seen one on the first island. Well, that's quite far. Slow this vehicle. Let me stop at the pawn shop for a sec. Was that all I had to sell? I don't know. I thought I had more. Mammo from that gun shop, but it's fine. Oh, it's a battered old thing. I'll repair it. Yeah. Dragging it on this roof is pretty gonna blow up in a minute. It's hilarious. Shortcut. Oh, general store there. I didn't do what I usually do. And always you stop there to buy these lockpicks, but I've got loads of them, so I don't really need to. Pink. Spray that again, mate. Some fruity pebbles, car man. What? isn't the only colour. Let's have a look on the map. What you can do is straight along the bottom there. Crashing though. I think they had to slow down. Oh, we reached the speed already. Try and keep up. Oh my god, that was stuck. Search them for some handcuffs. Why did I pick up the pistol? I might have to restart this. Get that car out, am I? I need to ram it from behind. It's not going good. Car blew up, yeah. That's alright. Car was trapped anyway. I've got loads of these lockpicks. Don't care how many I've got. I need them. How did you get the money out of that? There you go. That's a good bit of cash. Well, except for the $1. You get a couple of hundred. What decent upgrades are there? Thank you. Right, so drive again to get the hot dog. Twice in a row. Didn't give it enough time to refill. Driving for this slow piece of shit. No, that was my fault. It's such a mind-numbing drive. It's so slow. This is taking ages. So we should be coming up next. Next two roads at least. God, this is mind-numbingly slow. Fucking hell. This is nuts. Piece of garbage. Up. Oh my God. fuck's sake. I'll go straight into the water. Oh, don't drag me in. You motherfuckers. I'm gonna have to make restart again. Alright, let's make sure we get it this time. I need to stop at any of those shops. No, got more than enough lockpicks. Stuff to sell, an art piece to sell. Yeah, it's right where I'm going as well. How good's that? The problem is this car is slow as ass. Fucking still like 1100 meters to go, it's piss take. Coming up now, less than 400. First thing I'm going to do is sell the painting. Fuck. That's all I needed.
Close it right there.
Dispatch, suspect has a change of clothes. Shots fired, shots fired. Dispatch, we need EMS. Officer,
handcuffs in there. Get rid of the police.
Don't move or I'll shoot!
We got shots fired! We got an officer down!
This is not turning out how I wanted it to. Good, no one saw that. It's only one car. Should be able to get away without destroying the car again. Oh shit. Fucking one star, for God's sake. Oh, fuck off.
I get some support.
Fuck. damn it. Oh, he fucked my car up. We're gonna lose the hot rod again. I knew it, you fucking bastards. Fuck's sake. Mind-numbing drive to get the hot rod now. Come on, this is taking ages. Oh no, the car. Trying to get it repaired without fucking blowing it up. I'm on how far to this fucking thing. Honestly, there's ages to get anywhere in this slow piece of shit truck. Finally, see what she can do. Fuck, lost my concentration. way should we go? We need to do... Oh, straight. Finally nearly fucking there. At last. Hard for the police to stars go away. I wonder how long it takes to go down to two. Or down to none rather. There you go. Was stuck. Finally. Hot rod fever. Our man still got the touch. Still can't buy the hot rod yet. But anyway, like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed that. If not, go fuck yourself. See you in my next video.